I think the biggest challenge for us is going to be, can our freshmen develop at a rate? Our freshmen are really going to have to provide a significant minutes. We have a freshman, Eva Hodgson, from New Hampshire, who I think is going to be a terrific player. Now, everybody develops at their own rate. So if she can come in as a freshman and give us those good minutes at the point guard spot, obviously losing Jenna Green, one of the all-time great point guards here at William & Mary, she has some big shoes to fill. But Caroline Stover, 6'4" center out of Massachusetts, is another one. She's reminds me of Abby, but in a different way. She's more of a physical player, where Abby was more of a finesse player. And Emma Krause, who's a 6'2 forward, who might arguably be one of our better shooters. You know, what their rate of development is going to be. I think of Bianca Boggs, Harper Birdsong, Nyla Pollard are going to continue to develop and be our core. But can those freshmen give us those strong minutes that we're going to need from them?